The second exercise is for you to write how you think patients feel about their treatment in your institution. So this exercise and the previous one are both about feelings and experience.